Now look for a piece of wood to put up underneath that mailbox to attach to that metal bracket. I need about 3/4. By 8 by 20. Good luck, Mackie. I have to get it out of some press wood. Yep, that would work. Yeah, I can get it out of that. That'll work. Cut it down, paint it up.